The family, an integral part of every household. The trust, the caring, the security that one derives from a family is what people look out for in all walks of life. Through the years, there is one name that is known for its customer convenience. Union Bank of India. The sun incorporated in the logo symbolizes the message of reaching out and touching the lives of the general masses with warmth and caring. The circular shape also indicates a global presence, as the bank is present not only in the country but is also known internationally. Merged in the logo are the initials of the bank in the two prominent languages of India, Hindi and English. Our new signage depicts the radiance of the rising sun. The baseline of the bank, Good People to Bank With, has been conceived to exhibit the nature of every Union Bank of India employee to make banking more pleasurable to the customer.
We should have the ability to carry on a big bank, to manage efficiently crores of rupees in the course of national activities. Though we may not have many banks amongst us, it does not follow that we are not capable of efficiently managing crores and tens of crores of rupees.
Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation, voiced these golden words when he inaugurated Union Bank of India's registered office at Apollo Street, MS Marg, on 21st July 1921. These words served as the thrust for Union Bank of India to start out on a momentous journey that has spanned 8 decades. Union Bank has always tried to accomplish these words of the Mahatma, which he said eons ago. It all began on the 11th of November 1919, when the great visionaries realized the need for a bank that would serve the need of the common man. This led to the birth of Union Bank of India. In the first year of its inception, the bank had a deposit base of just over 2 lakhs and a capital of just rupees 50 lakhs.
During the 83 years of service to this nation, the bank has been making profit.
For the just concluded March 02, the bank has reported the highest profits of 301 crores
as compared to 180 crores made in the earlier year.
Even when times were very bad in 1992, when the prudential norms were introduced by Reserve Bank of India for the first time, the bank did make profits.
The bank is focusing on improving the non-interest income as a means of improving profitability. Even this figure also has substantially gone up from 319 crores in the earlier year to 486 crores in the just concluded March 02.
I have had the privilege of being at the helms of affairs of this bank for the last 2 years, during which we were able to increase our net profit.
Besides that, to cope up with the risk, the bank has a diversified advances portfolio.
Way back in 1980, we set up a Department of Information Technology. We are one of the few banks also to put up a mainframe in those days. Since then, the bank has been constantly evolving and adopting the latest technology in giving good, efficient customer service. As of date, out of the 2,000 odd branches, we have 1,300 branches which are computerized and capturing around 83% of the bank's business.
Every bank has a band of customers who are very loyal to that particular bank. But here what I am seeing is a customer loyalty which goes into decades and generations together.
This is Mr. and Mrs. Nanavati, two of our oldest customers.
I have been visiting Union Bank of India since more than 55 years. At that time I used to come with my father. But I am connected with the banking activities with this bank from last more than 40 years.
My family has been associated with the Union Bank and our companies going back to approximately 70 years.
Our relationship with the Union Bank of India goes back many, many years, and it was in 1964 when we floated our new tractor company that they became our bankers.
It's a delight to enter bank premises, delight to work with them. There's so much human touch with them, you know, you can't miss it.
And we have found the staff by and large very courteous, very cooperative and very quick in attending to us. In fact, they are very reliable and it's a delight to attend to to bank with such good people.
We have been training our people continuously to take up new challenges in the area of technology, marketing, and relationship building.
Financing of exports has been one of our first areas right from the year 1956.
We also have an integrated treasury department having 24-hour trading facilities.
We at Union Bank of India have a great tradition of sports. It is therefore not surprising that most of the successful moments in my career, such as becoming the Grandmaster or winning the Arjuna Award, have come after my joining the bank. What I value most is whenever I win a medal in an international chess competition, it's not just me who is delighted. The whole bank celebrates these moments with me. They all share my feelings of joy, and that gives me a feeling of being in a family.
Union Bank of India has never forgotten the social responsibilities that it needs to fulfill as a corporate citizen of the country. We at Union Bank are proud of our association with the Indian Navy. We had a floating branch aboard the Vikrant freighter. On the social aspect, the bank has undertaken the upliftment of rural areas and sectors of the industry that have needed financial assistance. We have focused on special economic activities like small-scale industries and exports. Over the years, Union Bank of India has advanced over 2,800 crores in agriculture to the farmers and lent over 9,000 crores in the industrial arena of the country. When the devastating earthquake rocked Bhuj in 2001, Union Bank of India started full-fledged operations within 2 days.
Recently, we have redefined our IT strategy, and we have entered into a strategic tie-up with India's two leading IT companies, namely Wipro and Infosys, to provide the state-of-the-art banking services to our customers. This project has been codenamed E-Impact, and it would enable the bank to interconnect most of its branches across the country.
The association has been a very pleasant one, and I'm very happy to see that in spite of the many technological changes that are taking place, the Union Bank continues to primarily attract individual customers with their friendly approach to banking.
I am sure our people will adapt themselves to the core banking solution which we are bringing to this bank and delight our customers.
I think one thing the Union Bank has not forgotten is that their most important need is to develop a customer relationship with their clients. That is what the bank is known best for in the past, and I hope that in the years to come they will remember that, which is part of their logo, and I wish them continuing success and good luck.
And they have got that motto that good people to bank with, I would say delighted people with delighted customers.